It's seconds out, round two in the Rocket League Champions League. Hello, my fellow Latinx, it's Kenzie Redshaw here. Welcome back to season six, of Rocket League. We're back with the second match day of the Rocket League Champions League. Here we go. At time of recording this, I am recording this before I go and see Ariana Grande tonight. So I won't be getting this out until next week, which will be the 24th. But nevertheless, let's not waste any more time. Let's get started with the next set of group games. Hard to believe that Rocket League has been going for 4 years now, and it's still up there as one of the most popular games of all time right now. So anyway, let's get things started. It is Group A, and we've got Paris Saint-Germain and Real Madrid. A real clash of the titans. Now, last time out, Paris suffered a loss to Galatasaray 3-2, same scoreline for Real Madrid, but they were the winners on that occasion. Retro electing to play for Real Madrid on this occasion. And oh, heads up! See what Retro was trying to go for there. Same rules apply as after. Whoa! That was a pleasant surprise! Demolition into a goal from Retro! Just like that! He gets a bump draft, a demolition, and a goal just like that. Madrid 1, Paris 0. Paris Saint-Germain are meant to be one of the best teams in Europe, but that is clearly not the case right now. Great defensive work there. Retro trying to go for there. Hollywood trying to give a little assist, but it wasn't for happening. Oh, here we go. Slide up! Tried to have a crack at it, but it wasn't for happening. We're almost halfway through the match, still 1-0 thanks to Retro's goal in the opening minutes. Retro went for the shot! Bit too much power there. A little bit of defensive work there. Two minutes to go. Retro went for it there, but it looks like Chipper, I think it was. All happening so quickly here. Hard to keep track of who's where. Oh, and Retro just missed. And oh, Chipper demolishing Retro. Brutal. Absolutely brutal. Chipper with the short slider. With the save, Chipper demolishing Hollywood meanwhile. About a minute to go. From seven group games overall, Paris Saint-Germain are yet to score a single point in a group game. Chipper with the blinder of an attempt. Gotta say, he didn't half go for it. Retro going for the shot. Nothing from it. Hollywood went going for an attempt. 20 seconds to go. Beautiful defense. One for Salter with the... How on earth did that not go in? Retro clearing it away, ensuring Paris remain pointless. 8 Champions League games, 8 losses, 0 points. Next up, it's Club Brugge and Galatasaray. Galatasaray looking to build on their momentum. And what's this? Snow in September? Build with a second win, and Retro, with an assist from Junker, has just got his second goal of the day. Just like that. Retro get any sort of momentum. He went for the opportunity and he missed it. Raja demolishing Junker. Well, Retro got blocked there. Oh, heads up. Hang on a minute. Oh. For it there. And that was difficult to judge, but Raja got the shot. Chipper with the assist. And it's one apiece. Fantastic work there from Club Brugge. Halfway through the match, it is now one apiece. Retro demolishing Mountain. Can he take full advantage? Oh! Not quite. With the shot, Junker, what a save! Here comes Retro, oh, Demore chipper, but he couldn't! He went for the shot, but he couldn't get it, and Raja, assisted by Chipper once again, it is now 2-1 to Club Brugge. Retro had some boost left in the system. He's going to be certain to try to correct the course. And went for the shot. Uh-oh. Retro managed to correct the course of the ball. Here comes Retro! Neary me. Someone was eager to get a second goal. 30 seconds left. Go. Could this be a chance for a last minute goal? Not on this occasion. Hold up a second. Nope. Not on this occasion. Club Brugge take the win. It's 2-1. Next up. What a showdown this is going to be. Bayern Munich and Tottenham Hotspur. Both teams suffered a loss last time out. Tottenham 2-0 against Olympiakos. Bayern Munich in a huge upset. 3-0 against Red Star Belgrade. Great defensive work there from Retro. You definitely see what he was trying to go for. Done with the shot, sends it to the save. Maverick! Maverick gets one for Munich! Assist there from Storm. Retro on his own! Hitman! Gets the equaliser with an assist from Retro! Simply brilliant!
Jester demolishing Retro. Way up the field. Good defensive work there from Retro. And Marley trying to go for the shot. Retro puts Tottenham ahead! Three good games, three goals! You can always rely on Retro to deliver the goods. Went for it there. A bit too much power and enthusiasm, resulting in him not getting what he needed. Oh, that's dangerous! Very dangerous! Imp gets the equaliser for Munich! With the shot, wow! Jester puts Munich back ahead. Hang on a second! And Tottenham just get an equaliser! Dentis credited with the goal, but it's Maverick with the mistake. 30 seconds to go. And Caveman might have just stolen the win at the death! Can you believe it? Seconds to go. One last chance for Munich. For Retro having none of it. And there it is. The win for Tottenham. Go. Olympiakos and Red Star Belgrade. Retro, beautiful! Red Star Belgrade, 1-0 up. And guess who it's... And guess who? It's him again! Here comes Retro! You see the opportunity, you seize the moment, and there it is. Going for the hat trick there, Poncho going for the shot. Oh, Sentis with the shot, unlucky. Could have made it three. Thank you. And Jester, what on earth was Jester thinking? But that's 3-0 for Red Star Belgrade now. Maverick has just got, he's just got another one. Believe it. Olympiakos 0, Red Star Belgrade 4. Uh-oh. Oh no! He was chasing it down, trying to prevent the error. He just hit the ball just a bit too fast. Not the way Olympiakos would have wanted to get a goal, but it's a goal regardless. It's 4-1 now. Retro, is it going to be a hat trick? Not quite. And Maverick gets the second of the day, his second of the day. Fantastic result there from Red Star Belgrade. Well, it's Group C now. Next up it's Manchester City versus Shakhtar Donetsk. And sticks right out of the gate. And sticks has just got a second for Donetsk. City in trouble already. And last time out, City won 2-0 against Atalanta. While Shakhtar defending champions, had to deal with a 4-0 draw against Dinamo Zagreb. Shakhtar definitely demonstrating here why they are the Champions League, why they are the defending champions. Save there from Retro. Kasper with the shot, but Retro having none of it. Is it going to be enough to get the 3 points? They're going to need to get at least 3 goals now. Here comes Retro, there it is, there's one. Every group game he's played, he has managed to score. Tried to go for the shot there. Retro went for the shot there, but it looked like it was Rainmaker that said, not today, sonny boy. And Retro went for it, Fury as well. Neither of them making contact. Again, going for the shot. He tried to get the equaliser. 1 minute to go. Trying to keep it. Trying to keep on the attack. And Goose with the shot. Retro credited with the assist. Retro going for the shots, nothing of it. Mm. And Retro has just punched City ahead! Are you kidding me? After being behind for a majority of the game, Retro has just put City in the lead, but I don't think he's done yet! Samara just secures the win! Can you believe it? I'll be back short. And we're back. 6 days ago, we started the second match day. But now, here we are, getting ready. Was it more? Match day two action. Dynamo Zagreb and Atalanta next. Atalanta losing 2-0 to Manchester City last time out, and Dynamo Zagreb with a 4-0 draw. Played there from Retro. Sticks with the shot. Again, Retro went for the shot, nothing came of it. Centers with the shot. He just went straight across goal. No heads up, sticks! What a save from Viper. And Squall, oh, off the post! Retro, there it is! Picked up the speed, took full advantage, and there you go. No, hang on a second! And Retro gets credited with a second goal!
Retro with both goals. Oh, he tried to correct the course. Went for the hat trick.
Nothing to do with it.
And here comes Retro. Oh, Squall having none of it. Wiper throwing it away. Retro having other ideas. And oh! How on earth that didn't go in? And Shepherd with the shots. Oh, a nice little boost there from Retro. And oh! Peter Jamorsi Retro just like that. Brutal. Okay, 8 seconds to go. Tentis with the shot. Retro scoring streak continues. 6 group games and a goal at least in every single one. Next up, it's Group D. We've got powerhouses Atletico Madrid and Juventus. And Retro just like beautifully done. 7 goals from 7 group games in a row. And the streak continues, unbelievable. Retro just missing there. Rainmaker. Waits for the opportunity. Oh, bit too much power on the shot. That scoring streak is continuing. nice little barrel roll there. Dude saving it. Sentis had some contact there. And Dude, as I say that, gets the equaliser. Heads up, hang on! Woo-hoo-hoo! He's only gone and got another. 4 goals from 2 games today. This time he is determined to land a hat trick. It's very rare we see a hat trick in the Champions League. And he's... Oh, he's only gone and done it. Superb work there from Retro. That's his first hat trick of the day. Oh, he's not gonna go for a fourth, surely! He's only gone and got a fourth! Are you kidding me? The momentum he's on right now, he's on top of the world! Hey, my God. Might as well throw in the towel right now. Are you kidding me? How on earth has he done that? Scoring frenzy from Retro. He has been on a wave of momentum and there's no sign of it stopping anytime soon. Is he gonna get off? He was not Oh my word. Armstrong with the shot, Rainmaker with the save. With the shot, Tex with the save. And here comes Retro! Oh my word! How did he get denied there? Oh, and Sentis! The crowd are thinking, hallelujah, someone who... that isn't Genji Retro that scored. 6-1 now. Toss with the shot! Oh! Retro tried to save it there! Unlucky!
take a page out of James Corden's playbook. Oh, Rainmaker gets a third. Next up, it's Bayer Leverkusen and Lokomotiv Moscow.
But also mentioned with the last group games, Atletico Madrid lost 5-0 to Bayer Leverkusen. And Lokomotiv Moscow won 3-2 against Juventus. Nearly a costly mistake there from Retro. And after this match, we will be halfway through match day two! And Leverkusen have just gone ahead! And that's two. For Lokomotiv Moscow, it's starting to fall apart for them. Retro with a shot, determined to keep that scoring streak alive. Peter, is he going to make it three? No, he isn't. And, oh, and slider, there it is, there's three. It's all falling apart for Lokomotiv Moscow.
Retro. Whoa, he went for it. Shot, Slider with the shot, Rex with the save. And oh, it's Slider Demolished Retro. Is Retro's scoring streak about to end? Here he goes! No, it isn't! 8 good games in a row! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Well, that goal got cancelled out relatively quickly. He knows for a fact he's not going to be winning today. But even at that, he'll still be happy with how he's done. Retro went for a second. Not on this occasion. I'll be a little gutted about that one. There it is, 4-1 to Leverkusen as we conclude the first half of the group games for today.